This is the second variety of bitter gourd what we have here. As you can see, I believe in mulching. The base of the root is there. There's the stem coming out there. It's climbing up. And the entire 1 foot around are mulched with the Syzygium leaves, so that the soil underneath is cool and pleasant. Termites come and dig up holes, make it aerated. See, termites, little termites there. And then that gives the energy and the coolness required for the plant to start fruiting. This comes out medium sized, dark green fruits, and it's a favorite in the family. Let me show you some more are there here. Ah, there. And then it's climbing up. You climb it down to a bamboo support. If you don't mulch sufficiently, the flowers will just fall off, and the little bitter gourds, when they're still tiny, they'll be dropped because the plant loses heart. So if you want good bitter gourd, mulch well.